Before we begin the program, just if you've not picked up a program, just kind of step you through. The inside front cover has the program, the list of students, and the schools they attend. And if you take a look on the back of the program, it talks about what music is. And music is woven into everything in everybody's life. And I think that is the great thing about the event tonight, is music is a part of everybody's life and a part of everything we do. So without further ado, this evening, to start off, our program features students from 5th through 12th grade involving 10 of our local schools. And you'll find those schools, as I said, listed in the program. Now the students today that are sitting over here to my left and your right and up on the stage have been here all day long working and preparing for the event this evening. And I know they're excited about what they've done, and the work that I've heard they've done today is going to be top notch and far better than any show you would get in Tampa or Orlando. So let's give them another round of applause. So our first group performing tonight are students from 9th through 12th grade chorus, and it's being directed by Mr. Brady Lay. Kimberly Stewart. The program includes the following: Festival Sanctus by John Levitt, Ave Verum Corpus by Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart, Hear My Prayer by Moses Hogan, Free Ride by Dan Hartman and Paul Langford. Please join me in welcoming our 9th through 12th grade county chorus. Students in this group are from Lecanto Middle School and Inverness Middle School. Tonight, they will be directed by John Adele. And accompanied by Carol Brown. The program this evening will include O Shenandoah by Ruth Elaine Schramm, and A Joyful Song by Mary Lynn Lightfoot. Please join me in welcoming our 7th and 8th grade All-County Chorus.
Shadow, I
And tonight, they'll be directed by Dixie Lay. And accompanied by Alicanto High School student, Carly Rafferty. The program tonight includes Agnus Dei Canon by Donald Moore, and Ning Wayne De Toy by Greg Gilpin. So please join me in welcoming our fifth and sixth grade chorus.
Thank you.
Tonight, for our final song, for our final performance, I want to introduce our director for the evening. Our director this evening is Margaret Williams, as you see standing here. Margaret Williams received her undergraduate degree in voice performance from the Peabody Conservatory of Music, Johns Hopkins University in Baltimore, Maryland. She was a featured soloist with the Baltimore Symphony and the Orlando Symphony and Choral as she was completing her graduate degree in music education from the University of Central Florida. Margaret was an adjunct professor for elementary education teachers while at UCF. After moving to Citrus County, Margaret taught vocal music for 23 years. Year she was at Christopher High School as a Pirate, and 17 years as a Lecanto High School Panther. During this time, Margaret held the position of district chairperson for the Florida Vocal Association, where she was the choral clinician and judge for numerous competitions. The Lecanto Nets were renowned in the state of Florida as well as the southeastern states. They performed for the governor in the rotunda of the Florida Capitol Building and received many first place and other honors. Margaret has had the numerous private and voice and piano students, and during her last 11 years at Lecanto, Margaret taught ESE English reading and was the literacy coach for Lecanto High School while teaching the Reading Endorsement Online 4PD course. She was also the faculty advisor for the LHS Kiwanis Educate Youth for 32 years. And Margaret has been the music director at the Crystal River United Methodist Church for 36 years. That is wild. It's a long time. She is married to Gary and they have four children, two of whom are Citrus County educators, one U.S. Army major and one in musical theater in Winter Park, Florida. So at this time, I'd like to turn the program over to Margaret Williams.
It's really exciting being back in this auditorium where I did a lot of performances. I told Dixie when she wanted a bio, I said, I'm going to give you all the things that I can think of, but please don't use them all. Guess what? She used them all. But I did want to thank all of you for being here this evening. Music is alive and well in Citrus County. Special thank you to our school board who helped support that, to our Education Foundation for all that you're doing to make this evening and other evenings like this possible. Working with them today was an amazing activity for me because I haven't worked with this age group for quite a while. So I loved every minute of it, and I think you're going to really enjoy this final number.